Beautiful, beautiful antelope. Also, you don't want to get in the wrong end of this guy. Those horns are extremely sharp. It's such incredible strength. Helen, mm-hmm. I think I'm going back to bed.
As he crosses in front of us here, with that beautiful crest on his back, he should be very pretty. A bit of sunshine from behind. Look at that, just a glowing edge. With such stunning antelope. He's having a little browse. We're going to continue. In the bush there again as well. Beautiful Nyala bull. See that white ridge clearly. Just in case you find it a bit weird looking, that is actually a thin branch that you can see at the top of the Nyala. So it just looks a bit odd. It looks like a big branch that's moving like a small branch. White crest on his back, female's more a reddish brown. As always around the waterhole, you can see very alert, slightest difference. Immediately become alert and aware. Something that you very often see around if there's different males in the same vicinity or close vicinity of each other. So if this guy was to see another male walk towards this group of females, he would immediately do that, make him look himself look a bit bigger, more impressive, more visually striking. In this case, just doing it partially, that crest can really stand up a lot more than it is now. stunning male. And then that whole herd have moved around now. This is really beautiful. It's a whole big herd of nyala. Typically, you see them in sort of small groups, anything from about 5 to 10 or so. So this is on the larger end of a nyala herd. Didn't actually count them, but let's just see, 3, 6, 9, 10 of them in total. 11 with the male. Actually doing is they're picking up leaves off the ground. So it looks like nyalas don't really eat grass, they will occasionally, but mainly browsers will pick up leaves as well that have fallen off the trees. Always love all the detail on these antelope. Just the colors on the legs and the little spot. They are very pretty. let's leave these nyala to be. Last look at us as well.